Good evening everyone, my name is Tarunpal Gandhi and in this particular video we will be discussing about Guru Granth Sahib Ji. This book is of Sikhism religion and a holy book of Sikhism. So stay tuned with us and watch the video till end. There are two holy scriptures of Sikhism, Guru Granth Sahib or Adi Granth and Desham Granth. The Guru Granth Sahib was compiled by the fifth Guru, Guru Arjan Dev Ji in 1604 AD. Guru means spiritual teacher who dispels the ignorance. Granth implies a scripture containing divine knowledge. Sahib is added as a mark of respect, which literally means the master or the lord. Guru Granth Sahib Ji. It was compiled by the Sikh Gurus themselves. Reversed as living master, any member, male or female, of the congregation can read from Guru Granth Sahib Ji. All religious activities of Sikhs are focused upon and revolves around the spiritual scripture. Contains teaching of the Gurus and also other Muslim and Hindu saints. Guru Granth Sahib exalts the true name of Ekankar and prays for the welfare of the humanity as a whole. The Holy Granth Sahib starts with the मूल मंत्र बिफोर जप, एकोंकार, सतनाम, कर्तापुरक, निर्भव, निर्वैर, अकाल मूरत, अजूनी, सैभंग, गुरुप्रसाद. मूल मंत्र इज द एसेंस ऑफ सिख फिलोसफी. मूल मंत्र बेसिक टिनेट्स. देर इज बट वन गॉड. ट्रू इज हिज नेम, द क्रिएटर विदाउट फियर, विदाउट एनिमिटी, टाइमलेस, विदाउट बर्थ, अनबोर्न एंड सेल्फ एल्यूमाइंड. द एंटायर मूल मंत्र इज रिपीटेड 32 टाइम्स इन द ग्रंथ एंड इज रिपीटेड 524 टाइम्स इन इट्स शॉर्ट फॉर्म. गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब द 10th गुरु डिक्लेयर्ड. Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th Guru, declared Guru Granth Sahib Ji as the eternal Guru and ultimate spiritual authority for the Sikhs. Guru Granth Sahib, the Sikh scripture, is purely monotheistic. 1430 pages, 5894 hymns, the total number of ragas is 31. The Guru's experience of the divine approach. It says a man or woman without true love is an empty shell, which soon crumbles and is reduced to the dust. A resting place at the divine portal can be found only through the devoted services of mankind. He emphasized that he who enshrines the name of the God in his heart is emancipated while living. This is the way to reach the state of enlightenment or Jivan Mukti. Teachings, God and Guru. The body is the palace, the temple and the house of God in which he has placed his infinite light, says Guru Nanak. Dependence on Guru or teacher is essential to understand the reality of God. Such is the distinctive greatness of the true Guru, that through his grace and guidance one can attain salvation even while living a normal domestic life. Cultivating a real personal devotion to God, fostering compassion and service for people who are poor or suffering, and promoting equality and seeking harmony among all human beings. Teachings. Everyone is answerable to God. No one is saved but for his good deeds. Greed ruins mankind as moss spoils water. Whatever pleases God is the best of all things and actions. Gather good qualities and thereby get rid of evil from the heart. About God, the Guru Granth Sahib says, what pervades the universe also dwells in the human body. He who searches for him shall find him there. Teachings. Ego must be gotten rid of. If God is to be realized, man degrades himself in human order because of his egotism. Bhagat Surdas says in Guru Granth Sahib, O mind, leave the company of those who have turned away from God. Guru Ramdas says, keep away from association with lust, wrath, greed, attachment, pride, and vicious taste of evil deeds. The central theme of the Guru Granth Sahib is concerned with the creation of just social order and the commitment to social and gender equality and peaceful coexistence. Practices and dress code. No magic. Antidote for evil is to remember God, recite his name. No rituals are there. No superstitions are there. No statues or idol worship is there. Sikh man and woman keep uncut hair. Dress code given by 10th Guru, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, as a form of identity and uniqueness. Sikh wears the 5 Ks. Kesh, unshorn hair. Ganga, small comb. Kada, iron bangle. Kirpan, symbolic sword. And kacha, underpants. Color of turban is personal preference. Values and practices. Sarvat Dabhala, welfare unto all. Seva, daily selfless services to humanity. Service to God through selfless service to humanity and God's creation. Vand Chakna, sharing with the needy. Kirat Karnya, honest labor, honest earning by hard work. Do not become burden on the society. Daily prayers and meditation. Sikhism and women rights. Spiritual scripture, Guru Granth Sahib, mandate women must be respected and treated as equal to men. Sikh gurus rejected the old myth of females being inferior to men. Sikh followers are instructed not to associate with those who discriminate against women. Sikh women can do everything. Both men and women are considered capable of reaching the highest level of spirituality. One God in all, Ekomkar. Thank you so much for watching and listening. May God bless you all. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this in future. Thank you so much.